Hi, and welcome to Flowcode. Need help getting started? I'm going to show you how to make your first Flowcode in just three simple steps. First, choose your destination. This is where your Flowcode will scan to. Flowcodes can scan to any digital destination, as you can see from this list. You can have your code scan to a website using any valid URL, upload a file from your computer, like a PDF, a JPEG, or an audio file. You can have it scanned to any of your social media accounts, or have it scanned to a pre-written text message or email. Now, it's time to design your code. Flowcodes are universally recognized for their best-in-class design, so make a code that's unique to you. First, select a data pattern. Then, select a color. Each color comes in two themes, standard or dark. Finally, upload your logo to the middle of the code. If you want even more customizations with more flexibility with colors, shapes, logo size, and more, upgrade to one of our paid plans here. Our paid plans offer more customizations in the generator, or you can have one of our designers craft something that's custom for you. Each code includes our privacy policy at the very bottom. This lets every person scanning your code know that Flowcode is privacy compliant and that their data is safe. Every code also comes with unlimited scans and never expires. You won't find that with other QR code generators. Below your code preview, you can choose one of three file types to download your code. Just hover over the tooltip next to the file type to learn more about it. Enter your email to start your Flowcode account. In your account, you can make updates to your code, create more codes, and track your scans. On the next page, we'll share even more helpful tips on getting your Flowcode out into the world. And don't forget, there's a human behind every Flowcode, so if you have any questions, don't hesitate to reach out.